The amount of digital activity in our work life is growing. More email, more chats, more mentions, documents, and tools. It's getting harder to find things and keep up with important conversations. But with Microsoft 365, every spark of collaboration creates these tiny bits of data. Not much by themselves, but together, they combine in ways that form a rich layer of understanding. We call these item insights. They're super useful to help you get to the content you need and surface things that you may have missed, or save you time tracking down that document you need to get your hands on. As insights grow, information and expertise moves more freely across your team and projects. Under the hood, there's some complex machine learning, combining bits of data, connecting the dots, and lots of safeguards too. Microsoft makes sure no one can get insights from your private documents, and colleagues can only see insights built on content that they already have access to. Nothing gets recommended to the wrong eyes. Disabling item insights removes intelligence from your experience. Your recommendations are less personalized, information is harder to find, and your signals will no longer empower others. But by default, item insights are enabled to help you and your team share knowledge and to achieve more.